Heading off out on the beat wasn't always the desire of Constable Tricia Camone.
Prior to joining EPS, I was in occupational health, and I just was looking at a career change. So I went on a couple ride-alongs, and after that, I decided that I wanted to join the Edmonton Police Service.
With no two calls ever being the same, Constable Camone still remembers a day that pulled at her heartstrings.
Early on in my career, I received a call of a child that possibly that there was nobody home other than a small baby that was home. Once me and my partner got to the call, we could hear the child crying behind the door. After numerous attempts for somebody to answer the door, I decided that we needed to breach that door. And so once we breached that door, sure enough, there was a child left by himself.
As a mother of two, she channels her motherly instincts often while on the job and believes that those skills bring a different perspective to the force.
For myself, I guess it's the motherly instinct. Sometimes you go to certain calls and you just bring a different dynamics than maybe what a male member can bring.
Presently in recruitment, she's able to encourage and inspire men and women into developing their unique skills and attributes.
Some of the things that I look for is volunteer experience, as well as life skills, so education, prior work experience.
Along with looking for people who work well in a team environment.
For recruit selection, I'm actually on the selection side, so I do the interviews for any potential person that's looking at a career in policing, so I do the interviewing for them.
Presently, Constable Camone is busy getting ready to transition from recruitment back to patrolling the streets.
I am looking forward to getting back on the street. It's really a lot of fun. The times that I spent on the street was probably the best place to be.
For more information on the local recruitment process, follow the information on your screen. In Edmonton, I'm Bianca Jade.